How's it going, lobsters? This is the Oxygen Lobster coming at you live with another opening. I'm here with another other than
Emmanade.
And here we're gonna open our Astral Radiance Booster Box. I think I've done a booster box on this channel a while back. It was a Burning Shadows one. But there are some new pokes that I need to get for my collection. I'm trying to get one of every Pokemon, and there's a lot of Hisuian ones in here. Ursaluna, Sneasler, Wurdeer, different Pokemon like that. And the Galarian birds basically are in this set as alternate arts. Emmanade and I are going to be tallying up points for how many holos we get. Typically, in a box, I've opened many with my friend, and we get about 12 holos, one secret rare, and about 2 to 3 full arts. With the alternate arts, I'm not really sure how that's going to work. But no matter what it is, no matter how nuts the pool, we're going to tally one for each of us for a point. And then we're going to play Guess the Energy, patented by Leonhardt. And we will, if we guess the energy right, we'll also get a point. Also here on the side, my goal is 20 different cards that I've looked at the set. I looked at the set before, and there's about 20 new Pokemon / Pokemon forms that I don't have yet. So we'll see if we get them all. All right, let's open up this blurry box. Typically, they have like 4 arts per pack, but I think they have 5 in this one. The Hisuian starters and Dialga, Palkia origin points, which I also have to get all of those cards. Also, my buddies and I, when we used to open a lot of boxes, again, this is just what I noticed, the left side of packs would have the more intense pulls. So I'm letting Emmanade pick. Which side would you like? Alright, sounds good. I'm gonna grab my right stack here really quick. So I'll start off with the Astral Radiance pack. We got Hisuian Samurott. Nice. I'm gonna flip this around. I'm gonna go with Fire. Ooh, that's a point right off the bat, baby! That looks really cool, actually. I like this new energy style. We got Kamado, Knocked Owl, Unidentified Fossil, the Hisuian Sneasel, which is one of the cards I needed from the different forms, Mischievous, Marboach, Scyther, oh that's a nice Eevee, Unidentified Fossil Reverse, and a Rapidash, not a holo. I like that art though, reminds me of the one, well this is based kind of like on Arceus Legends, that's why I really like this set. Now flip it around, put 4 underneath, and guess your energy.
I'm gonna guess Steel.
Alright. Ooh, that's all good.
Spicy Season
Fairy,
Gardenia's
Vigor,
Hisuian
Electro. Nice, that's one we needed.
Magnite, Trouts, Hisuian Sizzle.
Sweet, we got another one. Ooh, we had a Mischievous too!
Mischievous.
Right after that, I think.
Barboach.
And a Barboach, is Scyther next? No, it's not.
And then Hisuian.
Ooh, is that a reverse rare? It is. Nice. That's cool.
And then,
Regirock. We got a Palkia art. Alright, we're gonna go with Electric. Alright, Psychic, it's time. We got a Ursaring, Togetic. Weird seeing it being Psychic type. We got rid of Fairy. Gape Jaw Bog. Hisuian Growlithe, another one we needed, nice. Hisuian Voltorb, sweet, 2 in there. Rufflet, this should have just made them all have like Hisuian forms, but Rufflet doesn't have that. Ponyta. Rowlet, I'm messing up here, reverse Ponyta, please be hollow. Ooh, is that a V, which one is this? Ooh, Luxray V, nice, I'll take it. Hisuian Typhlosion art.
Water?
Okay. Ooh, you got a point! Good job! Fire and water.
Fire and water.
And you got a new one, Hisuian Overquill. We might be able to complete this. We're already 6 in.
Kamado?
Yep.
Noctowl. It's...
Stantler. Oh, that's a cool art. I like it.
Bird
Knight,
Hippopotas, Cyndaquil,
Krikatot. And your holo, look, your holo appeared. Dialga art. electric again. Steel this time, or metal. We got a Uxie, energy lotto. Nice. Make it. Oh, this is cute. Togepi. Oh, those two kids from the game. See? Pokemon Arceus. Chatot. Magnemite. There we go. We got a character art, and we are... Yeah, I don't know what set. TG8 out of TG30. So it's one of those character arts. And a Holo in the same set, and it's a Sneasler, baby! Nit. So that's the regular set amount, 93 out of 189 for this card.
I'm gonna get Steel.
Darkness.
Sign.
Oh, that's your reverse rare, so no character art there. Is Mamoswine a holo? I can't tell. Move it around.
No, it's not.
Alright. Don't know if we showed this one yet. Hisuian Decidueye. Fighting. Ooh, water this time. We got Hippowdon. Dark Patch. Ooh, they brought this back? I don't know if they brought it back in this set or what. This was always a really good card. And there is a Darkrai V-Star in this set, I think. Ooh, I forgot about all the nuts cards. We didn't get any full arts yet. Or Mike Hippopotas. Oops, Cyndaquil. Ponyard. Togepis. Is that a reverse rare? Nice, it is. And Hisuian Avalug. I forgot about this one. I don't think I wrote this down in the 20 that I needed, so I guess there's 21 that I need? I'm guessing. We'll find out.
Fire.
Ooh, close.
Featherball.
That's a new one.
Uxie. Energy Lotto. Swinub. Chatot. Ponyta. Krikita.
There you go.
Psyduck. Stantler.
Ooh, you got a legendary at the end, that's cute. Electric this time. No? Okay. Shield on, nice. That's a new card for Ugly. Feather Ball. I wonder how many Pokemon have no retreat. I guess Yama does. Driftwing. Sotowell. Bamboos. What does that mean? What does that mean? I gotta read it next time. Relts. Azelf Reverse. Is that a rare? No, just an uncommon. Vespiquen. Sweet! Ooh!
There's
oh, that's on you.
Electric
slide. Oh, okay. Electric
slide? Electric slide!
Oh, electric slide, okay. I mean, you can slide with an electric slide. Oh, how cute! You got sweet honey for Ursaring.
Grandios.
Nice.
Scyther!
Stamper.
Yama.
Hoot Hoot. Oopsie. That one. Nope. Not a way to move.
It's
another one we got before. Oops. I saw the edge. This one's a real banger. And it's going to be even an extra banger, if I can guess the energy. And it's going to be fighting. Boom. Alright. Grass Energy. Choi. Lava. Heavy Ball. Nice, that's a new one. Pucciana. I don't think there's any Pucciana in Pokemon Arceus Legends. Here's a Glam, yeah? Yanma again. We got a lot. We can make a Yanma deck now. Nickit. Let's find up. Is that a rare? It is. Miss Medius. Nice. And then, last but not least. Oh, V-Drill V! Full art! Okay, I'll take it.
Nice.
That one looks pretty sick.
It does.
Nice.
And I'm gonna get Psychic this time. Oh, fighting.
Finally came.
That's what I meant!
No.
Too late. Ugly. Hisuian Heavy Ball. Shielding.
Ooh, I think that's a new one. That's pretty cool.
Scyther.
Oh, okay. I was trying to see what was in the card. That's cool. Ooh, we got a new Hisuian card.
Hisuian Vescovin.
Yes.
Hisuian Voltorb. Lamb Meow. Hisuian Sneasel.
Ooh, you found that's a new one. Nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought you had a rare comment after that. I forgot you had the reverse already. You're just like, yeah. You thought there was a card behind it too, didn't you? It used to be with the QR codes that on the back, when it was green, you wouldn't get a holo, but if it was white, you would. Now they kind of changed it up, so I think it's like a white border is no holo, and a black border is one. A lightning. Yeah. Ooh! Zisu, new card, nice. Curly, I think, is new as well. These are all new. Canceling Cologne. What is that? Like a repel? Hisuian Quillfish, another one to the Hisuian collection. Oh, we got an Oshawa, nice. Reboot. Ponyard, super interesting art. Luciana. And Hisuian over Quill as the reverse. And a Glaceon. Another new card, so I'll take it.
I'm gonna guess.
Oh, that looks cool. It's like that place in Arceus Legends. Oh, that's cute. Like two starters next to each other. Regigigas! Nice. And we will go with Darkness. Fire. Again. Krikatoon. Spicy Season Curry. Ooh, Bisharp. Nice. I like Bisharp. Eevee. Heracross. I think that one might be new. Meantime. Hisuian Quillfish. Basculin. Hisuian. Reverse Rare Overquill. And. Gallade Hollow. Sweet. Buddy Catch. Unreal ability names.
Buddy Catch. Psychic.
Whoa, full links! So we got another character, or I keep calling them character cards, but then we got the trainer. That's a gym leader from Blue Shield with the full links. You have another card still. And a Hisuian Digimon IV, which is a card we need for the front. What? 1, 2, 3 for the front. What is this? That means that there's a V-Star in this pack. I've never gotten that. That's so cool. That really threw me off. I'm so glad I got this box. So, I don't think that's the energy. I don't know what this is. I think it's for V-Star because I'm not really used to the mechanic. I haven't really played those cards yet. I'm going to guess Psychic. If there's even a Psychic energy. So there's a V-Star card right here. So there's no energy in this pack. So I don't get that point. That's just so weird. Thought I had like a really expensive error for a moment. Roxanne. Gutsy Pickaxe. Hisuian Growlithe, Bronzor, Rufflet, a different Hisuian Quillfish, Growlithe, Magnezone Reverse Rare, nice, and a Regieleki. Okay, so I didn't get anything! What? How many of those are there in the thing?
Oh my god.
So that's just like, we can't play Guess the Energy with those packs. That's nice. Hisuian Arcanine! Nice! That's a new Hisuian Pokemon. Darkness. Psychic. Greninja is bigger. Whiscash. Sweet Honey. Whiscash is a new one. Fediursa. Hisuian Sneasel. Mischievous. Barboach. Scyther. Hisuian Samurott is the reverse rare, which is another one we need. So sweet, I'll take it. And Beedrill V! Are you done? Another Beedrill? I'll take it. I guess. It's different.
One, two, three.
V least. Ooh, so no chance at energy this time.
Okay.
Put that to the front. So we got. I wonder how much, like, do you get a set amount? Come on, maybe fade it out a little bit. So Emmanade's already got something.
Roxanne.
Togetic. Togetic? I like that. I don't know how to say it. It's, I think it's Togetic.
Magmite.
Moist.
Ralts.
Sweet.
Mistress.
Mm-hmm.
Hawaiian
Sneasel. Hawaiian Sneasel? Is that what you said?
Yeah.
That works. Alolan is. Would be. There's no Alolan Sneasel. Nice. That's sweet. And you got Gardena's Vigor Full Art.
Yay, Full Art.
Can add another Full Art to my Full Art to the Full Art collection. All right, we're gonna go with Fire. Okay. Lava. Trekking Shoes. We got a new one. Magneton. Sandler. Bergmite. Hippopotas. Ooh, we got the other trainer there. I don't know if we got that card last time. I think we did. Scyther. What?! Is that in. Wait, why is. Why is that in the reverse rare spot? That's weird. Is that always like? Oh, that's so weird. I've never seen that. So these are both Full Art supporters. This one's from the main set. It's hard to see, but it says 84 out of 189. This one's from the subset. The TG 25 out of TG 30. That's so weird. Some new ones, baby. Magnemite, please. Is that the reverse? Regice. Well, that's the new one, at least.
I'm gonna guess Fighting Words. Sharp.
Tracking Shoes. Magneton. Pretty Stomp.
Sudo
Wooby. Combi. Pure Flame. Scyther. The Tracking Shoes reverse today.
Togekiss
Hollow. I'm gonna do this last time, Fighting. Alright, no more fighting guesses for me. Darkness. Jubilant Village, that's a new one. It's interesting, in fact. I don't know. Maybe it's good for some mill decks or something. Sweet, I'll take another dark patch. Hopefully I get a dark IV to go with it. Kobe reverse. And Registeel.
I'm gonna guess Steel.
Lightning.
Brand.
That's a new one. Sweet.
Fisher.
Sure. Hisuian. Hisuian.
Hisuian.
No, that was Hawaiian.
Lamiel.
Hisuian. Mischievous. Nice. I'm gonna go with Psychic. I looked at Psychic. Alright, never mind. Super effective glasses. Nice. Browns on. Ooh, Duan. Two new cards already. Uchiha, Yanma, Drifloon, Soda Widow, Vamoose. I'm just gonna keep saying that. It's so ridiculous. Character card, Flapple. I'll take it. There's a lot of these in here. And Cleaver Hollow. That's another Hollow.
Hey.
Two for one.
I'm gonna guess Grass. Fighting, finally! Jubilife Village, Lava, Dark Patch,
Sweet, I think that's the third one. We need one more for a deck.
Hutut. Heracross.
Hisuian Braviary! It's a new one for the goal. Electric. Wait and see turbo. Two new cards. Do what? I wonder if I got all the commons yet. It's usually the two uncommons we're getting now that are new. So I know. Reverse Holo. Is that a rare?
Yeah.
Reverse Holo Regali. And a Leafeon non Holo. Sweet. Ooh, nice!
Wow.
Good job.
Yeah, I really called in on that one. Super effective glasses. Pikachu. Unidentified fossil. Roach. Scyther. Eevee. Tigersa.
Hisuian Lilgit. Lilgit V-Star! Which is a new one for the collection. Alright, last three packs each. See what we can do. I'm gonna go with metal. Fighting.
He's going back down.
And Drifblim. Pillow's fine. Galarian Electrode. Whoops. Rowlet. Hisuian Quillfish. Oshawa. Hoot Hoot. Bonyard. Reverse Holo Silent and. Ooh! Darkrai V-Star! That's nuts! That's another textured one. And I don't have the regular one, but I have a bunch of dark patches ready for it. So that's pretty sick.
Water.
Electric.
Wait
and see
Turbo.
I got both of those, I think, in a row last time. And Duata Hacker. Wurmier V, that's another one to the collection!
I'm all excited.
Alright, fire. Randos. Golduck new. Switch cards new. Ponyard. Eevee. Heracross. Teddy Ursa. Main 9. Rapidash reverse. Bastard Legion and non holo.
Freaking fighting.
Hippo down.
Hippodon.
That's good. I'll take Hippodon over Hippodon.
Oh, yeah.
That's the same one I just got earlier. Last pack magic, baby! Come on! Let's do something nuts! Hold on! I don't think we got the secret rare yet. Just to make myself less nervous, I'm gonna look at the QR code. Alright, it's got a black background. Which means we got a holo baby. And I can't call the energy because we get another V-Star card. Unidentified fossil. Dartrix. Grant, Scyther, Hisuian Growlithe, Bronzor, Rufflet, Hisuian Quillfish. Before we get to the end, I'm really hoping for a Typhlosion. Ooh, Radiant Heatran! That's a shiny, baby! I forgot about those cards, they're in here. So I'm wondering if it says 27 out of 189. I'm assuming, oh, there's something else back there. Oranguru V. I wasn't expecting Oranguru V. I don't know if this... Man, this thing looks so nuts. I really like the way it looks. Either the Radiant card was the secret rare, or U-Hole was the secret rare. For a secret rare card, usually the numerator is bigger than the denominator. Last pack magic. Let's see if you got it.
Okay. I'm going to stress.
Or you're just going to pull something really fire in this pack.
Oh my gosh, she got the gold card, baby!
And it's the second to last. That's nuts, and that's not even the last card. That must be the secret rare, though. What's your next card? Because you got a holo, but you got the gold card. That looks so nuts. And it's got like a purple lining to it.
Wow.
Is that a prince?
Yes, it's prince.
Look at that.
Don't have to be shiny.
All right, so let's see what we got here. Ooh, Typhlosion. Japanese and Korean. So I'm just going to quickly go through some of the holos we got. We got a holo Absol, Regigigas, Gallade, Togekiss, character card Flapple, we got the Cleaver, and a Hisuian Samurott. The ones for the collection, we got a Wordier V, Hisuian Lilligant, Braviary, Hisuian Samurott, Arcanine, Decidueye, Quillfish, Basculin, Avalug, Overquill, Growlithe, Voltorb, Basilegion, Electrode, Sneasel, Suyin, Sneasler, and Cleaver character art, which looks pretty nuts. We got this nuts Radiant Heatran, which I pulled. The Shiny, Oranguru V, Darkrai, V-Star, Via, Gardenia's Vigor, Beedrill V, Phalanx, Beedrill V Full Art, and Luxray V. And then Emmanade pulled the nuts. Prince on the Horse, Gold Card, Shadow Rider, Calyrex V Max. That's a nuts card. I think one of the Shadow Rider, like either the Shadow Rider or the Ice Rider cards are pretty playable. I don't remember because I haven't really played in a while. So we did get, I think, more Full Arts than normal in this box, so it was definitely successful. We got the gold one, too. I won with 13 points, I think. So I won by a skosh, and we got 17 out of the 20 cards I needed. So 16 out of the 21 cards I needed. So I would say it's a successful box.
Yeah.
Did you have a fun time?
I did.
I hope you all enjoyed the video, too. So be sure to leave a like and see you all in the next Deoxycline Lobster video. Deoxycline Lobster and
Emmanade
coming at you live and signing out.